There are a couple methods to transfer contacts from an Android device to an iPhone. You can use a third-party app or use your Gmail account. Move to iOS is a straightforward app from Apple that lets you transfer contacts and other files. You can find the download link in the description along with a set of instructions from Apple describing what to do on your iPhone. If you use Gmail, you can export your contacts and then transfer them via iCloud to your iPhone. Note that some steps will be easier on a computer instead of your mobile device. You'll need to enable sync and then export your contacts on your phone first. To enable sync, open up Settings, then scroll down and tap on Accounts. Select your Google account from the list and then tap on the sync option. Select the types of data that you wish to sync. For this demo, make sure Contacts has been selected. To export your contacts, go to google.com and log into your account. Click on the account menu in the top right and select Contacts. On the left side of the screen, click on Export. In the window that opens, select vCard for iOS Contacts. Then click Export. You can name the file if you wish, and then tap Save. You'll need to log in to your iCloud account for this section. If you do not have one, you will need to create one. On your computer, go to iCloud.com and log in. On the iCloud homepage, click on Contacts. Click the small gear icon in the bottom left corner, then click on Import vCard. Select the .vcf file that you exported from Google Contacts and click Open. Your contacts are now synced with iCloud, but you still need to get them onto your iPhone. First, make sure that you are signed into your iCloud account on your iPhone. Open the Settings app. Tap on your Apple ID at the top of the screen. Then tap on iCloud. Then make sure that the slider for Contacts is on. Your contacts should now be imported to your iPhone.